Hey everybody, it's Nick and I here. We're here to show that we don't just play football and that we can do some arts. So we're gonna do some arts for Thanksgiving.
And crafts.
Arts and crafts, yep. This is our example here that we're gonna go off of.
Coach Trans made this one.
Yep, very talented. I'm gonna first make an outline of my turkey and then go from there. So Nick, can you tell me some things you're thankful for?
I'm thankful for you, JT. I'm really thankful
That's
for you.
That's too sweet, man. I'm thankful for you too, man. Oh yeah, little scissors, don't want to cut myself.
You don't want to make your hand?
Trust the process, okay? How's it going for you?
Terrible, actually.
Great start. You can only up from here, right?
I think I did better in like kindergarten at this.
Well, that's probably when you were in your prime for arts and crafts.
I've never been in my prime for arts and crafts.
When I started university and I heard I was in an arts program, I thought I'd be doing way more arts and crafts, but nope, just econ.
I got small hands, so these scissors are like perfect. I don't even know how to do this.
You don't really use scissors?
Not really. I think I got like a D in grade 8 art or whatever. You know when they make you do that?
What?
They didn't make you do art class in grade 8?
Yeah, but how do you get a D? You just hand in your stuff and you pass.
I'm not talented, apparently.
I'm kind of getting overwhelmed. There's too many colors.
I'm still trying to cut this.
You're still on that? Yeah. Do you want me to actually cut it for you?
Oh, I got this.
No, you got it? Dude, what's up with the thumb?
Don't talk about my thumb. I like got under it when I drew it. It's a good thumb. Like, kind of, right?
That's a thumbs down. Are you done with the scissors yet?
No. You just got to sit there and wait. I was just about to ask you what you're thankful for, JT.
Thankful for the food I'm about to eat this weekend.
Thankful for Nick Guardiero.
I already mentioned that, man. Okay, these guys. Speaking of Thanksgiving food, what's your go-to dish?
Now are we talking protein? Are we talking side? Are we talking everything as a whole?
Why you gotta be so extra? I just asked for a dish. Whatever. What's the first thing you think of?
Big stuffing guy.
Big stuffing guy?
Big stovetop stuffing guy.
I'm gonna make a bow tie here. If you cared, because you didn't ask me.
I didn't ask. You're right.
My go-to food, I just give me some turkey and mashed potatoes. That's all I need, with some gravy. Pumpkin pie at the end.
It's really basic, JT.
Yeah, that's good. Are you done with the scissors, man?
Hey, don't rush me. Perfection, like, takes time.
Stop giving me your construction paper too, man.
What'd I do?
You just keep handing me your garbage.
Just gotta cut a little bit more here. Oh, do you want these?
Yeah. No pressure, though. No worries. Why do we have two glue sticks but one pair of scissors? That doesn't make sense. And we got 25 crayons and markers, but one pair of scissors.
Why you gotta complain, JT? Just be thankful.
Sorry, no, you just had me a little frustrated, but you're right. I need to be thankful.
I'm gonna take both
of
these sticks too. It's a terrible cut. I'm gonna flip it around so no one sees the marks from the pen or pencil crayon.
You know, it's not as bad as I thought it would turn out, Nick. I take it back. It is actually hard to cut these fingers. Holy. Look at that lineup.
Oh, you had to be extra and cut three, and I only cut one.
Cut four, actually. It's whatever, it's no big deal. Hey, this looks really good so far.
Yeah, sure it does. It's not as good as mine, though, JT.
No, yeah, for sure.
You were one of those guys in elementary school to be like this when someone like looked at you beside it, like when you're writing a test beside an A?
5 hours later.
Like how they said it was supposed to be a quick video.
I know.
3 hours later and we're still on this.
Nick finally cut the hand out.
Hey, you're the one using the scissors right now, still doing all that.
Yeah, because I have time to waste. You're coloring your thing horizontally right now.
Making sure it's perfect.
Oh, and mine isn't? Okay, I'm done.
No, you're not.
This is it. So, has its legs here, little feet, its bow tie, a little top hat because he's a gentleman, his little beak with the red thing that turkeys have, and then four different hands. Because I think it just brings out his eyes a little bit more.
Because turkeys have four hands.
And I forgot to mention, it has a football. I didn't know how it would hold a football, so it's just kind of there. But I feel like the wings are just holding it there. So yeah, that's my turkey.
Yours looks way better than mine.
No, I think they just have their own uniqueness to them.
I'm going
to
get clowned for this so hard. See, it doesn't stand up. Hey, stay.
Thank you everybody for watching. The Griffin football family all wishes you an awesome Thanksgiving. Nick, I'll see you later.
Yeah, you will. Turkey.